Good morning. We've got a beautiful sunrise setting up for us today. We saw the orange colors just a few minutes ago. Now we're seeing some pinks and purples and blues here. Just a really pretty start to the day. You can see that there are some clouds out there as well. So it's not going to be a perfectly clear start to our day, but we will have plenty of sunshine, plenty of heat, and plenty of wind out there too. And we're starting off with some warm temperatures. We're in the 60s in most areas, 70 in Fergus Falls. It's 69 in Fargo, 62 in Grand Forks. And again, starting off warm, and we'll just build off of this as we head through the day and increase the heat as the south wind really kicks in. Right now, it's not too bad. We've got some light wind in the east, some of us out west getting some wind speeds into the teens, and overall, we're looking at a south or southeasterly wind here this morning. The advisory that we have in effect for today takes effect in the noon hour this afternoon through the 7 o'clock hour tonight. It includes the Northern Valley, northeastern North Dakota, specifically Grand Forks down to Jamestown along Highway 281. This is an area where the winds may be strongest into the 40s, but it could get expanded eastward because I'm looking at that chance for some wind throughout the valley, especially in those open areas, to be quite strong. Now, checking out your radar and satellite map, no rain in the valley right now. We do have those clouds passing through, and there is a chance for some storms for some of us coming up for later today. So we want to get right to our hour-by-hour planner, starting this morning with some quiet weather. We will work our way into the noon hour, into the 80s, even some upper 80s at that point in time, thanks to this, again, strong wind that will continue to just pick up throughout the day. Some gusts into the 30s and again into the 40s as we head into the second half of the day. Our temperatures, hot. We're talking 80s to some low 90s here in the valley. A hot wind blowing it in, and there's going to be some increase in humidity with that too. So uncomfortable if you're not prepared for this. So keep that in mind. A lot of sunshine out there too, so that can do a lot of work on you if you're going to be outside and not staying hydrated. So make sure you're taking all of those hot weather precautions today. And then heading into this evening, here's our chance for some storms. Round one, essentially. We'll see those popping up in northeastern North Dakota especially, and these could turn severe. We could see some large hail. We could see some damaging wind gusts with them in northeastern North Dakota into tonight. Overnight, another round moves in. This one develops in central North Dakota and then quickly blasts through. And this could also bring some severe weather to us in the overnight hours in the Devil's Lake Basin. Now, the farther away we are from the front that's helping to trigger these, the less likely we'll see those storms. So if you're down in Lakes Country, it might be a quiet day and into tomorrow morning for you. But up to the north and west, that's where our risk is greatest. You can see that here in our severe storm risk through tomorrow morning. A higher risk up around Devil's Lake and over into the James River Valley. And then Saturday, another round of storms moves in, and all of us have a chance of getting hit by those storms, and some of us may see some severe. And this will be a big change in your planner here. We're looking at 60s and 70s in your forecast once this system passes Saturday night. So again, a tough round of things here, heat and storms that we're going to have to contend with.
Make sure you have that storm team app with you no matter where you are.
Right, always a great tool, especially on the weekend. A lot of us are away from our homes and our television, so that will be very helpful. We'll be keeping you updated all weekend long.
Thank you, Lisa.